Hi, this weekend at the Golden Vendor, due to an ongoing PvP event, we have rings of all Cyrodiil sets, available only for Alliance points, but a lot of players will convert their AP to gold by reselling them for gold in Guild Traders. Just like last week, we are looking at tooltips for the number of listings and prices. Good sets sell well, bad sets don't sell at all. And lastly, despite the previous ZeniMax announcement, there are monster helms this week. It's probably an employee mistake, who knows. At any rate, Tremor Scale is a very good tanking set, but it's also very easy to get as it comes from Volenfell, a base game dungeon. Thank you for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye!